How throttle valve work. The adjustment of the valve. It'll reduce or increase the speed of the hydraulic flow. As you can see, the liquid flow will changes. If it takes no effect, you need to check the internal leakage. Mostly the leaks come from the seal and O-ring. The easiest way is to plug the pressure gauge nearby the valve stand. Check the pressure drop.